This truly bizarre video is making rounds on social media that shows a fish with a human-like face instead of a normal fish face. It's an absolute strange sight. It's been difficult to find the original source of the video, but most reports claim that the clip was captured in Kunming, China. In the video, a fish appears near the shore of what appears to be a pond or lake. The fish, which looks like a species of carp, gobbles something from the edge of the water and then retreats beneath the surface. Despite its uncertain origins, it would seem that the footage itself is real deal. The fish definitely doesn't look normal. When the fish pops above the surface, its face starts to look a bit more like what you would see as a human face. When it dips back beneath the surface, the refractive properties of the water make the fish's face look more two-dimensional and flat, enhancing its strange appearance.